The thing is, I have my dreams too. It would be awesome if I can, finish my college, go to work and pursue what I want to do. But I have to wait, and I am totally fine with it as long as I am treated as an equal, which wasn't a thing in my last marriage. And there's so many people that they think the same way, and that boggles my mind. Like, you are an equal, irrespective of you are a stay-at-home mom, you're a working mom, you're a housewife, you're not a mom, you're an equal. Good morning, everybody. So today is Thursday. 2 days ago, hamra Dells theke ghure eshechi. Look at me, I'm breaking out. Whatever, doesn't matter. So yeah, you wanna come here. So I wanted to do this vlog for today, sharing today with y'all and sharing a few stuff. So anyways, we just came back like 2 days ago from the Dells after taking a vacation. So my house is in a disarray. It's like a mess. Maine aata bada mess. Let me show you. Like, look at the bedroom. There's clothes, there's like unfolded laundry. So anyways, that's why I was trying to clean up the house. Usually, Richard's mom is always there to help with Amora. She comes and watches her so I can get things done. But she's unfortunately not here. She's visiting my brother-in-law. Yeah. She's visiting my brother-in-law. So yesterday I stayed up so I could clean up the downstairs and do some editing work while Richard took Amora and came upstairs and put her to sleep and went to bed. Because this is what she does. Like, she doesn't let me do anything. She doesn't. She's like she's stuck to me. একদম পুরো চিপকে থাকে সবসময় কিচ্ছু করতে দেয় না তো তাই জন্য কালকে 10টার সময় ও শি ওয়াজ টায়ার্ড শি ওয়াজ রেডি ফর বেড তো আমি রিচার্ডকে বললাম ইউ নো হোয়াট ইউ টেক হার আপস্টেয়ার্স রিচার্ড ইউ ওয়াজ অলসো টায়ার্ড সো আই ওয়াজ লাইক হোয়াই ডোন্ট ইউ বোথ গো টু স্লিপ আই এম নট রিয়েলি টায়ার্ড and I just cleaned downstairs. That makes me gives me so much joy. And then edited a video and then came upstairs at 12 o'clock and this lady woke up. So from 12 to 2 I was struggling because she was up, you know. So anyways, I didn't get a good night's sleep, so I wanted to stay in bed, but as usual this girl woke up. So Richard bought me a cup of coffee and I really wanted to stay in bed as long as I could. I thought she'll like sleep in, I will enjoy my coffee in bed, do some editing and some posting and stuff, but well, didn't happen as I planned. And this is, she's up, so I'm still trying to, like, I gave her some hair bands and stuff to play with in the hopes that she'll stay busy with that and I can finish my coffee and go through my phone, but not happening. So I was like, I'll get up and vlog. So I want to share what I'm gonna do today because I want to share a part of something that I deal with, which is positive and negative. So I have OCD when it comes to cleaning, keeping up with my house, organizing. I have severe, it's just getting kind of bad. So that's a good thing because of my OCD, how I always cleaning, houses clean, but also a bad thing because I just can't be at peace. And also, like, I'm over here. So anyways, if anybody can relate to that, please comment koro. তোমরাও এরকম নাকি যেন যতক্ষণ না ক্লিন হচ্ছে ততক্ষণ না থিংস অর্গানাইজ হচ্ছে ইউ নো ইউ আর নট এট পিস সো এনিওয়েজ তো আজকের ব্লগটা হবে বেসিক্যালি রেগুলার ব্লগ ডেইলি মাই ডেইলি লাইফ ব্লগ উইথ দিস কিডস দিস ওয়ান ইজ দ্য ফার্স্ট ওয়ান টু ওয়েক আপ এভরি ডে অ্যান্ড ওয়েক মি আপ অনারা ইজ স্টিল স্লিপিং সো উই উইল ওয়েক হার আপ অ্যান্ড দেন উই উইল ইট সাম ব্রেকফাস্ট Samara sleeps in. I let her sleep in, you know, because I feel like at her age, jokhon or boyoshi chilam, summer vacation e amio ghumatam 11ta 12ta obdi. I think this is the age you get to do that, because after that this is what happens. Or, you know, if you're working and you have school and college, you have to wake up. She wakes up at like 6 in the morning when on school days. So I let her sleep in, but also like being the typical Indian mom, I'll just kind of yell at her here and there, like say, at the dosh the part of the ghumachish hai, kono ye nahi ghumiye tha, you know, I'll say that, khawala korishna. I just kind of like get worried about her not eating for till late, but you know, so okay, ghumato debo and I will wake her up in like couple hours. So it's just 8 o'clock now. We are going to go downstairs and I'm first gonna make the bed, clean up upstairs, or else I won't be at peace, my OCD. But that's a good thing, things gonna get cleaned up. And yeah, I will vlog later then.
Eto tai messed up hoye royeche room ta kotha theke cleaning start kora bujhte parchi na. মানে এত কিছু চড়ানো ছেটানো, স্পেশালি এখানে জামা কাপড়, এখানে আনপ্যাক স্যুটকেস, তার মধ্যে এনাকে দেখো কি করছে।
What are you doing?
হ্যাঁ, এখানে সব ক্লিন ক্লোজ আছে, ভাঁজ করবো, উনি এখানে মধ্যে গিয়ে বসে পড়ছে। So just a lot to figure out right now. All those things needs to be organized, but she's just not letting me do anything.
Mori, can you sit down and maybe watch a few videos while I clean up? Can you do that? Can you do that, Mori?
Can you do that, Mori? Okay. Yeah. You can. So, motamoti, like room is clean now. This, okay, let me show you. So this, I vacuumed everything, made the bed, folded this bunch of clothes. Now, this is all dirty laundry that came out. Suitcase is empty. And here is a pile of clean clothes that I just started folding. So all this work, you know, vacation is fun and all, but the packing before and unpacking after. So it feels great, you know, I finally clean room. Also cleaned up Anaira's room. Anaira and Amora, they're playing in her room. So all this work, guys, like my husband, he bought a huge house. But everything A to Z, from from cleaning the bathroom to, you know, keeping up with vacuuming the house, doing gardening, landscaper, everything, you know. Just like this morning, I was dealing with a troller and a hater who was commenting on, you know, how am I financially independent if I'm not making money? Well, first of all, I don't work because I cannot. My visa doesn't allow. And it was same for with my ex-husband. I couldn't. On H-4 visa, you can't work. So you got to understand, I've given up on my basic right to work so that he can pursue his dreams. I'm not sleeping all day long. I have kids. I had kid when I was, since I was 18. I've been raising kids. That's what I feel like for the last 12, 13 years. I've been raising kids. I've been doing house chores, which I love. I love taking care of my family. But the thing is, I have my dreams too. It would be awesome if I can, like, you know, finish my college, go to work and pursue what I want to do, but I have to wait, and I am totally fine with it as long as I am treated as an equal, which wasn't a thing in my last marriage. And there's so many people that they think the same way, and that boggles my mind. Like, you are an equal, irrespective of you are a stay-at-home mom, you're a working mom, you're a housewife, you're not a mom, you're an equal, you're bringing money, irrespective of your gender. A husband can be a stay-at-home husband, but he is providing some other way, you know. Here in the US are 50-50 state where both husband wives are equal, and that's one thing I just hope, like, people in our country understand, because a lot of housewife, they do struggle if they don't feel like they own anything, you know, especially like in our country, people have to live with their in-laws where they don't even feel like they have their own home, you know. They can't even like change a freaking curtain without taking permission. So these are the small things that needs to change, and hopefully it will. And the change will start with yourself. You need to know your rights. You need to feel that you need to have that power within you, and you need to say yourself that I am equal to, I have this rights. So you should know your rights. Nije rights ta jana khub important. Nije ke value kora, nije self respect, nije importance. Ami jani eta khub ekta easy na, tale sob relationship difficult hoye jabe, but if you don't bring the change, you know, things are not going to change. You know, fight for your right. You are equal in a marriage. you are no less, neither is your partner. Everybody is an equal. তো এটাই বলছিলাম, সকাল থেকে আমি এত কাজ করছি, তার মধ্যে হেটার্সটা এমন এমন সব কমেন্টস করছে, মাথা গরম করে দেয়। বাট এনিওয়েজ, আই মিন দ্যাট শুডেন্ট লাইক বদার মি, দ্যাট শুডেন্ট লাইক, ওর তাতে আমার কিছু এসে যায় না, বাট জাস্ট দেয়ার মাইন্ডসেট বগলস মি ইন দিস ডে অ্যান্ড এজ। লাইক মাই মম হ্যাজ অলওয়েজ বিন স্টে অ্যাট হোম মম, শি ইজ বিন আ হাউস ওয়াইফ অল হার লাইফ, ইভেন নাও। মাই ড্যাড, হি ওয়ার্কড রিয়েলি হার্ড, ইউ নো, হি হ্যাজ হি ইজ ইন ইন্ডিয়ান রেলওয়েজ, অ্যান্ড সো হি হ্যাড টু লাইক স্টে অ্যাওয়ে from home for 3-4 days a week, and the other 3 days he was home, he would just rest because he had, like, you know, hectic job. But for my mom, there was no option to rest, you know. I remember I was growing up, I was kind of like shop shoe ma 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 kortam, you know, tokhon oto mane oto mathay ashe na, to ma ghumacche ma eta lagbe, ma ke tule dilam, you know, she's sleeping. You know, with kids you can't say today I'm off, I don't want to take care. She didn't have the option, where rather be it like, you know, cooking for us, cleaning for us, taking us to classes. And that's the same thing with the thing is, no matter how progressive we are, how modern we become, how advanced we become, you as a mom, you still have to do your job every day as a housewife, as a working woman, you still have to do stuff. And same implies to men who have to stay at home because they have given up on their dreams, maybe because their partner is making more money, or, you know, her job is more important, or whatever, it's their choice. But that's the thing, we don't treat our especially women in our country, not treated equally. So it just doesn't bother me, because I know what I'm working towards. I know I'm an ambitious person. This is not my goal in life to stay at home. I'm done staying home. I'm looking forward to be able to work. But there are people who probably doesn't have that option. I hope they do get that respect that they deserve. Shobari, you know, amar situation to different. Ami kaj kori na karon ami korte pari na, amar visa amake allow kore na, but amar situation to sob shomoy thakbe na, change hobe. I want to work, so I mean, eventually to ami job korbo, amar future plans ache. Richard is such an amazing supportive husband, which I didn't have in my life, who worked towards, like, you know, helping me build my career, helping me with my college and stuff, like a future plan, you know. But it is shobar to hoy na, be it for any reason, to tarao she same respect to deserve kore. সো আমি মাঝে মাঝে আমার এই থটসগুলো শেয়ার করবো ব্লগে, আর তোমরাও কমেন্ট করে জানিও হোয়াট ইউ অল থিঙ্ক, ইউ নো, অ্যাবাউট মাই থটস লাইক দিস। ইটস জাস্ট লাইক বয়েলস মাই ব্লাড টু সি হাউ, আই নো ইটস নট লাইক পসিবল টু চেঞ্জ এভরিবডিজ মাইন্ড সেট, বাট আই জাস্ট হোপ থিংস চেঞ্জেস, ইউ নো, ইটস লাইক 21st সেঞ্চুরি, we can do better. So yeah, so anyways, shop clean kore felechi, ei clothes gulo ekhon fold korbo na, after Richard comes we both are gonna just, you know, sit here, fold clothes and chat and while the kids play. So coffee ta thanda hoye geche, this coffee at 8, what is now like 10, 2 hours hoye geche, I still couldn't finish it. So first I'll go downstairs, hopefully downstairs is clean. So this is my life, mane ami opore clean korbo, giye dekhbo niche dirty hoye geche, niche clean korbo, opore dirty hoye geche, oh my gosh, too much. Amar bollam amar bor khali ekta boro bari kineche.
Where are the kids? What are you doing? What are you guys doing here? We're playing. Okay, bye bye.
Okay, so living room clean, oh my god, it gives me so much joy. Ekhon jacchi dishwasher unload korte. So as I said, my anxiety goes up the roof to see my sink like this. What are you up to? More. Okay, and then look here, no dirty shoes in the house please. So I'm cleaning up one side, and what else did you do? Let me see here. Shoes. Did you do anything else? That's why, like, this rack, I just avoid keeping shoes, because this is what she does. She's wearing one shoe on herself. There's another boot. There's another shoe in the kitchen. Anyways, I'm gonna now unload the dishwasher, then load it, then have to wash all of these bottles with hand, because they're not a dishwasher safe. So yeah,
dishwasher load hoye geche, to ei sob korte korte beje geche 12ta. Ora sherokom heavy breakfast koreni, ta ekhon bhabje ekbar oderke straight lunch koriye di. So ekhon hobe lunch er preparation.
Yes, সো ভাবছি রাঞ্জের জন্য ওদেরকে একটু খিচুড়ি বানিয়ে দেব।
So there's rice and dal and some turmeric, salt and ghee. Shob kichu ekshathe diye
and just microwave it for like 20 minutes. And
okay, so while khichdi is in the making, I'm boiling some eggs and potatoes too. So shob kichu ekshathe mekhe, you know, like khaiye debo.
It's like a good, it's a healthy and easy lunch for me too. Like just make khichdi, you know, and they love it.
Ekhane ekhon amar mar sathe kotha bolche. পড়ে যাবে, দেখো, বি কেয়ারফুল। খিচুড়িটা হয়ে গেছে, বেশ ভালোই গন্ধ বেরিয়েছে। আর এখানে আই হ্যাভ মাই বয়েলড এগস অ্যান্ড আই উইল ফিড দেম নাও।
সো ইয়েস, দেয়ার ফুড, আই এম গোনা ফিড দেম অ্যান্ড বি ডান উইথ ফিডিং দেম ফুড অ্যান্ড স্টাফ। দেন আই হ্যাভ টু ফিগার আউট হোয়াট আই ওয়ান্ট টু ইট। সামারা অলরেডি হ্যাড হার ফুড, শি এট অ্যান্ড ওয়েন্ট আপস্টেয়ার্স।
These lot of sauce, and this kid won't stop crying. She won't stop crying. I put some Bhavna's vlog because she loves watching those dogs. Let's see, look at her, she loves watching the dogs. So anyways, hopefully she'll stop crying and watch the vlogs while I fold some of the clothes here. Rest Richard will do. I am tired, goodness gracious, so much work.
Oh, Naira is ready for a gymnastic class. And the reason I'm whispering is because this one is sleeping. Mommy just woke up. What happened? Let's go. I'm gonna go watch Anaira. Then pick her up.
Please dance. Dance for me, dance for me, dance for me. This is Richard's happy dance after I unpacked everything. Welcome. You're welcome.
Yes. Yes. You tell me.
Let's go. Are you ready? We should go.
Thank you, dear Mari. Are you ready?
Thank you.
Nice headband.
Are you ready? Go call Samara. Oh my gosh. Go call Samara, Mari.
So we are going to pick up Anaira from her gymnastics and then go do a little bit shopping. I wanted to stop at TJ Maxx to see what new home decors they have, and yeah, and hopefully we can see a little bit of Anaira's gymnastic class. So
are you shopping here?
What's that?
Mom, what are we going for here?
I'm shopping for the house.
See anything you like?
My trophy. Really. My, no, mommy.
Do you want the phone back? She wants to watch more YouTube.
What is this?
Does this one not smell good? Mmm, that's strong. You don't want to smell that one. Pick out another one to smell. Yes. Which one do you want to smell next?
This one.
Okay. This one. Ooh, this is heavy.
All right, be careful.
You like it? No? Okay.
Thank you for
day in the life.
Shopping for groceries.
Yes. Fruit produce.
Oh, this is what I want. Oh my gosh.
Beep beep.
Beep beep.
This is what I want.
Beep beep. Beep beep.
Beep beep. Where are you going? For the milk?
My friend's house.
For the milk aisle?
So we finished doing some grocery shopping. Now I'm gonna head home so I can finish cooking dinner. Okay. Now we need laundry detergent.
So, hey, no. We are trying to eat healthy. No more cookies.
Hurry, should we get out? Look at Daddy.
Daddy. Always vlogging, mommy.
Okay, did you shop? We shopped. Now I'm very hungry. Are you hungry, Richard?
I'm okay.
Yeah. I'm very hungry. So I'm gonna go cook some dinner and eat. Let's go!
So I cook spaghetti and meatball for dinner. Everybody likes spaghetti, so.
Have your food, have some spaghetti, which Anara is not really thrilled about. Come on, finish it, both of you. Come on. Samara. This is for Amora. I'll go feed her some. Mori! Spaghetti? What are you gonna eat with this?
Ice cream.
So, me and Richard just finished our dinner. Now we're trying to send these kids to bed so we can watch a show in quiet and peace and then go off to bed. I'm very tired today. Felt like I did a lot. And last night didn't get much sleep either. So, I will end this vlog here.
Did
please. I can see.
What are you doing?
Ending my vlog.
I was gonna run up and scare you, but
what do you think I'm doing? Get out of here, sitting up. So anyways, I'm gonna end this vlog.
It didn't work out very
please.
Well.
What are you trying to do?
I was gonna try to scare you.
Okay guys.